the award for the Finance Ally Award. We have won the award for Finance Ally Award category.
And how do you feel about the about this award? Does it make you feel more motivated to go further ahead?
It does make us feel good, and it does make us feel that we must be doing something right in our category, because we are only 6-year-old firm, which the company was formed in Dubai only 6 years ago, and we feel we have covered a long journey. We have won many awards, and this seems to be adding another feather to our cap, and it should motivate us and our team to go further.
We have 1900 people at first floor. It is the best gifting you can do anywhere in the world. Our motto is Swiss quality.
Essex is coming. We are known as the best and the most reliable logistics company. And this award was a great recognition. We take it in all
smart innovation. Smart innovation. And what is the smart innovation that you are talking about here?
Smart innovation in the technology. And it has
smart items. So Hong Kong is definitely in for a smart change.
Smart awards in the mobile phones sector. It is mobile phones. For the masses in India, what we are trying to do is to go to the rural area where the poor people from.
Can you tell us which category did you win the award?
I win the Best Businessman Award.
What is the nature of your business?
Manufacturing export
of electronics from China or many countries.
So I won the award for under the category of specialty chemicals. Unit of chemicals means surfactants for the chemical and oil field chemical industry in India. And we also do export in a lot of countries like Thailand, Malaysia. We do export in Brazil, in Uruguay, Paraguay, and in some Middle East countries we do oil field chemicals for countries like Saudi Arabia, Iran, Iraq. And
today to receive this very important award, which will really tell about our business and our services, which we are known in Hong Kong. And this company is known by its services. He himself is a synonym for the company.
Absolutely.
And since we have been passing through some transition phases, however,
so,
the business has
gone. We won the award under the retail group. So we have started this food trading business about 10 years ago, and presently we are doing more than $200 million business out of this company.
That's wonderful.
Yes.
Are you guys based in Hong Kong?
Yes, we are based in Hong Kong. Yes.
For the the continuation of our group's growth, and the group was inducted in 1905. This is almost in the third generation going on, and we have a different country, different businesses. In 1905, it started from Thailand, Arabia.
We got the word for retail fashion category.
Have your shops here in Hong Kong? Do you manufacture here?
Yes, we do manufacture here. Basically, Signature Bespoke is a made-to-measure concept. We are traveling tailors. We do business in Australia and Canada. Our entire clientele is based on Australia and Canada. But the entire manufacturing happens in